also promise you that we'll continue this struggle as you advised, peacefully abiding by the law. Thank you very much. Most of us who have been following these incidents post Rohit Vemula's tragic institutional murder does not need any introduction on Advocate Gunaratnam. He has been with us since the beginning, and I would like to invite him to give us a lecture.
Jai Bhim. Ambedkar Student Association Jindappa. American Student Association Jindappa. No voice from there. American Student Association Jindappa. American Student Association Jindappa. I pay respect to the thoughts of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. I remember Rohit Chakravarti Vimula. I respect Professor Ratnam, Professor Tirumal, Professor Lakshmi Narayan, Professor Naik, Professor Tathagat Sengupta. We have declared Vice Chancellor who is headed today. I respect all of their thoughts. I say Jai Bhim to all of you, and I start to say few words. Dear friends, I am a man to say into the parameters of the Constitution of India. I am not a leader, I am a pleader. I have a habit to observe whatever evils going into the society, and I straightway say to the Lordships, means Chief Justice, to the judges. I follow Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar not as any part or compartment of the Constitution. I follow Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar as a full. And I hope today I am delivering my lecture before such organization. Now Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad not remain the national organization. The organization is on national level, that is Ambedkar Student Association. There is no ideology before Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad. There is no ideology before other leftist organization. I say, what is the history of Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad? I say, the so-called organization, what is the history of them? But Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Student Association has an ideology and history. The history starts from Nalanda and Takshashila. That ideology brought by Dr. Ambedkar, and that ideology is followed by Ambedkar Student Association. That means we have a history of 2500 years, and rest of the organizations maybe have not 100 years also. Dear friends, Ambedkar Student Association stands with the base of Constitution. No one should be targeted, it is the aim. If a minority Muslim is targeted, Ambedkar Student Association stands. Because equality before law we have. I always say, and today also I submit, we have three layers. We don't have the political power, but we have a judicial power. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar was he is a visionary. He was knowing if political strength and political peoples come into the judiciary, then that time hopes will be lost. I know Mr. Modi, Mrs. Smriti Irani, Manu Smriti Irani, you are in the power. Mr. Pudili Apparao, you are in the power. But don't forget the other power, that is a judicial power, and definitely we will get justice from judiciary to Rohit. In Bombay and in Aurangabad, people were asking, what is this justice for Rohit? I kept in a very simple sense. One of the businessmen, industrialist, I was a part of that. I am a counsel for that industrialist. He asked me, Gunaratan, already offenses are registered, and why required further agitations and that? I told, have you lost your son? He told, no. Then I told, you know what is the responsibility of society? He told, I am busy with my business. I don't want other things. I told, you know ideology of Ambedkar? He told, no. I told, you know what God you follow? He told, that one God. I told, that God allows you to first sacrifice the goat? He told, yes. But Dr. Ambedkar doesn't allow such cruelty before law, and that is why everybody should think that Rohit Vimula Chakravarti is not a son and brother of Radhika Vimula and Raja Vimula. Rohit Vimula is the brother and son and relative of everybody. That ideology we know, and that is why Gunaratan is going Hyderabad and appearing in the matter. You tell me, for to set back the movement of Rohit, one issue was brought. What is that issue? Under the name of nationalism. I will very happily tell you, friends, we have a history Ambedkar Student Association, and I very well remember in 2002 or 2003, I don't remember the year exactly, but I remember the names of press reporters. One press reporter was Mr. Kale, and one from Times of India. And after Afzal Guru's hanging punishment, from entire India, Ambedkar Student Association, myself, Gunaratan, was the first person who I have taken a press conference, and I said what happened to Supreme Court of India without giving reasons and answer. How can Afzal Guru can be hanged? So I was targeted that time. Press reporters used to say me, Gunaratan, other issues are finished. I used to say, what made that Afzal Guru, you people made a victim? Who is Afzal Guru? That first one has to be read. Why it has happened, that has to be read. And discussing the issues on the court judgment, it doesn't amount to contempt of court. Then, why welcome to JNU? Why JNU issue brought? You tell me, on the posters my Rohit is not there on JNU before police intervene. Then the Rohit issue is brought. Then the Rohit and Dr. Ambedkar is brought into the discussions and into the press conferences. This is nothing but is a policy adopted by the government of India and Bandaru Dattatreya. Smriti Irani, they brought this issue. Modi brought this issue very, very very brilliantly by the brain of the RSS. They know that. They know that if this nationalism issue we brings, Rohit Vimula will get set back. But they forget the Ambedkar children are having that guts. Ambedkar Student Association is having a guts. I appealed to the Ambedkar organization leaders. I told, in the lifetime of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, we have one history. At like Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi have a history, that like Bharat Ratna Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, we have one history. What is that history? I made realize this Ambedkar leaders, because I thought that we should follow the IB profile also. We should know what we are doing wrong, where we are going wrong. That is also one of the thing is required to be discussed. And I discussed that. What was that? I told, in the lifetime of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, he struggled for the peoples who are alive. That may be the mission of, we say that, that the pond of Chaudhar Tale. That the mission for the rights of the women, for the mission for the constitution of India. But exactly opposite, Dr. Ambedkar was fighting for the live peoples. Exactly opposed to that, now the Dalit movement and Ambedkarite movement is going on. They said, what? How it is opposite? I told, when Khairlanji happens, people died, you come on road. When Ramabai Ambedkar, people get killed, you come on road. When Rohit Vimula Chakravarti passed away, then you come on road. What happened, what made happen that, when they were sitting in Vilayawada, what happened that Dalit movement, why we failed to come? Is this not a failure on the part of the individual Ambedkarite? They realize that. I criticize that. I want to say that the discussion on JNU is nothing but they want to keep us on the back foot. Now I come to Bharat Mata Ki Jai. While discussing before Ambedkar Student Association, I should be very conscious and I should be answerable for the things. I know that what consequences may be happened. I'll tell Bharat Mata Ki Jai. What is this Bharat Mata Ki Jai? See, brothers, in the lifetime of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, there was a differences about between the either parties. That what should be the national anthem. He never entered into that. But you tell me, in that a national anthem itself, which is with the Union of India, with all the states and all the agencies and all of the recognized bodies, there is no Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Then why Bharat Mata Ki Jai? You tell me. 1971 they brought an act on Bharat Mata. In that act also, there is no Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Are not only Bharat Mata Ki Jai, there is no compulsion to save national anthem also. Are we are the family of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, Ambedkar Student Association. We are ready for debate and discussions. If in Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar's lifetime, there was no Bharat Mata Ki Jai. In 71's act, there is no Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Then thereafter in 2016, one government of India order is there. In that also, no Bharat Mata Ki Jai. And what is it, Bharat Mata? Eurasians are, these Brahmins say them that as a father. These Eurasian Brahmins. And they say, This land as a mother. And what sort of mother they are saying? I'll tell you, we are not criticizing any individual mother who has given birth to us. But certainly, the mother is not that. The lady which is shown having one flag, sitting on one, lion or tiger. And if you are saying that, bend before that. I say, Dr. Baba Ambedkar Student Association will not bend. Why they will not bend? Because Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar told us, Nathi me sharnang ayyang, Buddho me sharnang varang, Etena sacha vajjena ho tume jai mangalang. Nathi me sharnang ayyang, Dhammo me sharnang varang, Etena sacha vajjena ho tume jai mangalang. Nathi me sharnang ayyang, Sangho me sharnang varang, Etena sacha vajjena ho tume jai mangalang. If Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar has told that no bend before anybody, only we can bend before the faculties who have a knowledge. We see them into the Buddha. We don't say that the rock god. Why rock god? Some faculty, Tirumal is having a guts. He's giving us a knowledge. Professor Ratnam is giving us a knowledge. Professor KLN is giving us a knowledge. They are the face of Buddha. They are the face of Ambedkar, not the rock god. submit this also very respectfully. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar given Article 25 of the Constitution of India. Why Muslim should bend? Why a Christian should bend? They are having a right to follow their own religion. I would like to say, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, Dr. Ambedkar Student Association is having an agenda. What agenda? We will not say nationalism, nationalism. What we will say? We are having one another struggle, that is of increase of scholarships. In this last, after the independence of this much year, I would like to say that there is no increase of scholarship. Everybody knows that there is a pay commission. But till today, there is no scholarship commission. Why my Rohit has to struggle? Rohit's struggle is not an individual suicide. Yes, absolutely, that is an institutional murder. If somebody asks me how it amounts to the murder, I will simply say, in the words of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, while writing the constitution, Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar was having one vision. He brought Article 21 of the Constitution of India. What is the Article 21 of the Constitution of India? The Article 21 of the Constitution of India, from the child who remains in the mother's womb up to the dead body, he is having such respect. Is that followed in this HEU? Is it followed by this Telangana state government? I was angry, and everybody will become angry. People are asking, why you are angry on Rohit? You argue on the against Maratha. But why you are angry on Rohit? Because Maratha wants a reservation. We can understand. You can be angry, but why on Rohit? I told Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar has given Article 21 of the Constitution of India. In that he has taken care of the life, dignity, respect. But is that today? My Rohit, last rituals, how it has happened? What are the words of my Rohit? Ambedkar Student Association should remember the words. That has not made a part of now the litigation. But I would like to say, the words are that he was again and again, he was saying that for getting movement strong, one has to be sacrificed. And that sacrifice is not only to be a mute spectator. We should not. And as rightly one of the whom we have declared the vice chancellor, he has very well said that we should not take violence in the hand. We should be we should have very peaceful events. And definitely, I'll tell you that within coming days, not only Rohit Act we will pass, but we will throw out whoever antisocial elements from this university campus, including Pudili Appa Rao, who is a cancer now. It requires a surgery. Is it not required? We will not leave Manu Smriti Irani also. Let me have a time in the court, I will call. I want to see how the faces are in the real accused. Friends, while delivering certain, while saying certain things in the parameter of the constitution, while keeping a discussions on the constitution, on Rohit Act, simple three lines I would like to keep in your mind, because you should know what is the Rohit Act and what requires the definition. Scheduled Caste, Scheduled Tribe, Prevention of Atrocities Act we are having, but that act is having certain limitations. If somebody slaps, if somebody asks you to get out, if somebody murdered you, if somebody provoked you for the suicide, then that extends. Now what, in a simple manner, I was keeping what act we are seeking under the name of Rohit. That scheduled caste, scheduled tribe, prevention of atrocities in institution and professions. For a moment, I'll tell that. If a student of Ambedkar Student Association or any scheduled caste, scheduled tribe submits an application, and that application is not, nobody takes care of that application, that time there is no crime by the virtue of present act, but it should be a crime by the virtue of which act we are asking. The professors, just now I was informed, I was hearing our Vice Chancellor about the difficulties of the professors. Yes, there are the difficulties of the professors. But one difficulty I would like to share with you, which we are going to be in a short period, we are going to be succeed that difficulty. We are not having on the reservation on the single isolated post. What is the single isolated post? If they count principal as a single isolated post. But till today, they don't want principal. They want lectures, subordinates on the post, but not the principals. We are trying to get that reservation also. So Ambedkar Student Association should not think that they are alone in this HCU. Once again, while concluding, I'll say that in Maharashtra, Ambedkar Student Association is formed. In Punjab, Ambedkar Student Association is formed. In Delhi, Ambedkar Student Association is formed. Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, there is Ambedkar Student Association. In Puducherry, Ambedkar Student Association. No other organizations are national organizations. They are now associations which are having a limited circle. We are the association which in the future we will have an international identity, and taking that oath that we should have an international identity in future, and we should talk about the future. That are the, in the words of Professor Tirumal, Ambedkar Student Association should talk the future of this nation. And I conclude remembering these words, and I conclude the my speech saying Jai Bhim, Ambedkar Student Association Jindabad! Jindabad! Ambedkar Student Association Jindabad! Jindabad! Ambedkar Student Association Jindabad! 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 Jai Bhim!